Ja, men hallå där och varmt välkomna till Geek Ninjas. Det är jag som är Astfors och det här, ja men det är Days of Gone. I gotta find something for his arm. Det här. Armborstpilar dyker gradvis på väg mot sitt mål. Kompensera för detta genom att sikta högt när du skjuter mot avlägsna mål. Okej. Jäklar, den där ljuddämparen förbrukas snabbt. Vi ser vart kabeln någonstans då. Det här som vi nu...
Fjol. Taking Boozer's bike, I gotta get to mine before it gets dark.
Vi kan tillverka nya armborstpilar för det behövs cederskott till skaftet och skrot till spetsen. Kombinera cederskott och skrot från överlevnadshjulet genom att fundera armborstkategorin. Vilka pilar.
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
On the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticking.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys. Okay.
I heard it too.
Get the bastard and kill them.
Let's take these. Almost out.
They're down! They're down! Catch!
Burn you!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Nu ska vi se. Vad kan vi göra? Se om det var någonting jag missade här. Lota. Men där hade vi. Hade vi väl någonting.
Freakers.
Då ska vi se, försöka smyga sig förbi dem. Okej, men där borde det alltså vara att det var svårare att höra mig till exempel, men att jag kan se steg i
oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks,
as the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
Oh, en brandyxa.
Get to my bike.
Ja. Jag vet, jag är på väg.
Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it.
On the other side. Där ligger grenarna. Läck det över. Nu ska man spåra cykeln.
My bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Copeland, I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh god damn it! Right now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. Your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Van.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Okej, ska vi se vad det här är för något spännande. Okej.
That's all I got.
Då.
Hej.
Okej.
Just för. Is he
You've been busy.
That's it for now.
Okay. See you later.
Spännande. Ah, okej, okej, okej. Sorry, sorry. I will behave. I promise. Ooh.
Shit, if anyone sees you.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah.
I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah. Ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was... The fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Jag får lite så här evokkänsla med alla de här räkorna.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah.
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash, you bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke, salvage.
All right, I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supplies.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they?
Jaha, då ska vi se här vad vi har för roligt att lota i kampet. Det fanns ju inte så mycket i alla fall. Snällt av dem att sätta ut markörer varannan meter så man vet vart man ska vara sen. I och för sig så ska jag inte säga det allt för roligt med tanke på att det är väldigt ofta det händer mig att jag bara, jaha, det ska vara någonstans, men jag hittar det inte. Så är det så här, ovanför eller under det är så här klassiskt när jag sitter och spelar någonting. Har en waypoint på kartan så bara, men jag är ju precis vid den. Så bara, Under dig, dumbass. Spider-Man, några veckor sedan. Central Park. Och jag är på waypointen. Bara, ja, men det är en tunnel precis under dig. Okej, jag fattar.
I'm not looking for trouble today. Yo, Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
Okay.
Whatever you say, man.
Hey, wait a sec. Yeah, got some good stuff in stock.
Hey.
I'll be here. Yeah, I'll be here.
What do you want? Is that all you need? Nice. All right. What can I get you? What? Not enough credits? Stop wasting my time, okay? Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Okay, vad är det då? Just det. Brutalise. Värdighet kanske. Överlevna. Okay. Frågan är ju fältreparation, känns ju som att det skulle vara bra. Ja, det blev den i alla fall fokuserad eld. Och in och tryck R2. Så, mina damer och herrar och alla ni andra, tack så hjärtligt för att ni var med och tittade. Gillar ni det ni såg, ja men då trycker ni på tummen upp såklart. Har ni något att säga, ja men använder ni kommentatorsfältet. Och vill ni se mer, ja men då prenumererar ni såklart på vår kanal, så ses vi snart igen. Tills dess så tar jag hand om varandra och så ses vi snart igen. Puss och kram. Hej då!